Alright, back with another Isaac video. We're gonna do a Samson run per request of Drunken Snake. We did get that win last time, so hopefully we can duplicate that last run. Don't corner me, bro. Wait, hold on 1 second. Got this big-ass light behind me. Reflecting off the screen. There we go. Alright. That could have been much worse. Hoppers. All right. So far, so good. Like last run, hearts everywhere, but now we don't need them. Need damage up. Gears up would be good. I did nothing. Okay. Cornered. Nothing I could do about that, unfortunately. On the right. All right. Okay, she's not great. Gemini. Okay, that's a different start to the game. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Come on. Like how he's all slow. He's like barely moving. That really defies gravity. It's pretty funny. Something out of it. Hold on 1 second. Up. at all the poops. We can always get this item. We're not that slow. Well, a little. Yeah, we should do this, just cause. Yes, very good idea, thank you. This run's about to get very interesting. Oops. Tight room here. This is perfect. I want to know what's in here. Well, nothing. Okay. But maze, I didn't take damage either. Wow, really? Okay. Yo, okay, fine. Hopefully this is an actual devil deal. Yo. I'm gonna take pentagram. I'm gonna take it all. Absolutely gonna take all that. And we're all set. Oh, this isn't what I thought it was. Okay, that's... I thought... That's fine. I thought that was Book of Belial. Okay, no problem. That's still fine. No, don't do that. Okay. Oh! Crap. Alright. Getting somewhere. Oh my god. At least we get the heart back. Poopy poops. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Things just got real. Okay. Oh. Wow. No. And there's a Tinty right there. Wow. Everything is coming up, Milhouse. Except for the spiders. No! Okay. Is it? Labyrinth room? Oh, top of Rue. Is that Trail of Tears? Oh no, Ned Dave! Hey, buddy. One time no see, pal. Yeah, sure. Come on, really, dude? Ooh, okay. That works for me. Stab the poops. Oh wow, okay. That might be worth it. Oh yeah. That was worth it, for sure. Doing all right health wise at least. I'll take compass. Oh wow, okay. Feeling stabby. So stabby. So I think there's one more room that we can do. There's also a... I know there's a battery floating around another room. Get that. So get the other battery charge. There we go. Okay. Should probably do the small boss room too. Over here. Oh yeah. Yep, worth it. Okay, no tinties. Get some moving here. That was great. Pick up the penny disc, guys. Alright, that was very, very good four for us. Alright, so we want to go, I believe, this way. Yo! Wow, don't even joke with that. Take any of that. Go get the super secret one. Only one bomb left, so. Okay. Oh, wait. Never mind. Got her bomb back. No. Okay, that's cool. That's fine. That's fine. I'm trying to observe the rule now to never take question marks. It's a thing that some people have been avoiding. Come on. There we go. Take the health this time, just because. Pushpin will take if you don't have anything, so, I mean, we're good. Okay. pass on that. That's a hard pass. What? No, it's gotta be the right way. Oh, super. Amnesia. Great. Luckily, I think we're going the right way. Oh! I'm gonna take all of it. And we're gonna go after Boss Rush. We'll take Time Cold. Wow. All right. Come on, really? Dude, that was another. Man.
my god. Oh, here we got magic mush. Oh, that's so worth it. Okay. Yep.
Everything gonna be fine. All right. I'm gonna guess that it's this way. Down. I don't know. Oh, yes. Thank you. That's a nice relief, to be honest with you right now. That's an easy choice. I don't want fight. I know I took it last time, but not this time. After this run, we're probably going to be doing some Buddy Dick over on the YouTube channel. Everybody is welcome to come check that out. That's been really popular. It's getting, like, anywhere from 60 to 100. I had one video with 120 views. I mean, like, I guess people like baseball. But that's okay. It's all for fun. Alright, so we're gonna bomb right in the next room. Take care of this. Bang. What direction is our boss room? Down. So I think it's going to be here. Down. That sneeze came out of nowhere. There might be another one. Hold on. And also, there's your seed. Sorry, I'm having a little nose issue. W93JSJOX. We are playing a Rebirth, not Afterbirth or Afterbirth Plus. Alright, let's go. Oh boy. I don't think we need Guppy's head. Actually, I don't think we really need anything. Guppy's head would just be a bonus. So, I think we're actually going to take Satanic Bible as, like, backup insurance in case we have some really bad fights in the future. See any tinties? Oh, go! Ah! Could have saved me a bomb. Alright. pretty file take. Wheel of Fortune? I don't even know why I'm still hanging on to that. I think I really got like a little cold going here. My wife started getting the sniffles too, so I reckon it's all in the family. Oh, this is a dead end. That surprises me. So is this. Oh, missed by a hair. Okay, so I guess this is the only way we can really go. Oh boy. I'm gonna try and get out of here. Thanks. I really hate fighting those things. Yo, let's go. First time I wasn't hit by Isaac. Bloody Lust has appeared in the basement. Oh, Curse of Darkness, of course. Well, we're definitely going to take the relic. Everything else could fuck off. Okay. I just realized my face looks weird. Oh, dang it. Bye, bro. I'm not even going the right way. God sakes. Now we might be going the right way here. A little late on the quarter, but that's okay. That's fine, we'll just get rid of him. Bye. That was very easy. Very fun. Well, that's going to be it for me for tonight. Follow me Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Like I said, we're going to be doing maybe a video or two of Buddy Dick. We'll see what's going on over in the baseball world. And meanwhile, give me a follow, and I will see you guys next time.